Hello everyone. This is Vishwanath D.Chavan, Assistant Professor, Department of Computer Science and Engineering, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Now I am here to explain error correction in semiconductor memory. At the end of this session, the students will be able to identify the error correction which is subjected to semiconductor memory. Let us see the different types of semiconductor memory like RAM, ROM, PROM, EPROM, electrically EPROM, flash memory. Now the category based on read write, RAM, it allows for read write memory, and ROM, read only, and other these read mostly memory. And the next factor which is regarding erasing. So RAM can be erased electrically, byte level, ROM and PROM not possible, and for other remaining three like UV light, chip level, electrically, byte level, and electrically block level respectively. Regarding writing mechanism, RAM electrically, ROM mask, and remaining electrically. With respect to volatile, RAM is volatile and other are non-volatile. Let us see the different errors. There are mainly two types of error. One is hardware failure and second one is software failure. Let us consider error correcting code function. Now initially the data in, which is M, is fed input to function F, which leads to K. M and K are stored in memory. M is picked, which is passed to function F, K is generated. So comparison between these two K are carried out by comparator. If it mismatches, then there is a error. Through this signal it is detected. If not, the data is passed through corrector and that will be the actual data. The comparison yields three results. The first one is there is no error detected. Second one is an error is detected, but it is possible to correct that error. Third case, an error is detected, but it is not possible to correct it. Let us see the Hamming code and its syndrome to find the error. So this diagram talks about Hamming error correcting code. So there are three circles. Let us consider the three digits like 111. These are the information and this is 0. So we'll see the another diagram which is focusing on Hamming error correcting code. See this, in this circle, first circle, 1 is inserted because already this circle covers 3 ones. Adding 1 which makes equal even number of ones. So that's why this 1 is added. So if you consider second circle, no, second circle covers 2 ones and this is 0. So no, better to put 0 so that it becomes even number of ones. Similarly, for third cycle, already two number of ones are there and hence insert 0. So by putting 100 in the three respective circle, which makes even number of ones in their respective circles. So because to detect the error. let us consider this bit, which is 0. If you check the previous, it is 1. So this is the actual data, which is 1, supposed to be transmit, but because of due to some problem, error is occurred, which makes 1 to 0. So under this case, no even parity concept is applied. So if you consider the first circle, there are 3 number of 1s, and this is 0, which is not having even number of 1s, means there is a error. Similarly, for second circle, it remains as it is, because this 0 is not a part of second circle. And coming to third circle, initially it was 1, and this 1, which makes 2 number of 1s for third circle, because of error, no, it makes only 1. So that indicates that for circle 1 and 3, it's a even. So that indicates that this part is under error. Next, data bits and check bits. Data bits and check bits. Let us consider 4 check bits, which leads 8 number of data bits. There is one formula. Let us consider M, that indicates data bits, size of data bits 8. And initially, let us consider K, which is equal to 3. If you substitute these values in this equation, 2 raised to k minus 1, which is greater than or is equal to m plus k. So if we substitute m is equal to 8 and k is equal to 3 in this equation, so it leads less than 8 plus 3. Now, it is better to take next value, which is k is equal to 4. If we put 4 in this equation, it satisfies, which is greater than 8 plus 4. So according to this formula, it is greater, and hence it requires 4 bits of check bits for 8 bit data. Similarly, according to this formula, for 16 it is 5, and for 32 it is 6, 64 7, 128 8, 256 9, like this. Now, let us consider next, which is layout of data bits and check bits. Total M 8 plus K 4, total 12, 1 to 12 bit position. So this is represented in binary. And third row indicates data bit. Data bit D1, D2, D3, D4, D5, D6, D7, D8. And check bit, 4 check bits, C1, C2, C4 and C8. So like this, total 12 bits. Now the check bit C1 is calculated like this: D1 XOR with D2, XOR with D4 or XOR with D5, XOR with D7. This is because now C1, that indicates that the rightmost bit position is 1. So out of these 12 values, the rightmost bit position, which is 1, is taken for XOR operation. So that's why it is D1, next it is D2, D4, D5, D7, like this. Similarly for other C2, C4 and C8. Think about this question and pause the video and answer for this question. What are the results generated by comparison? The answer is, there is no error an error is detected and it is possible to correct the error. Third case, an error is detected but it is not possible to correct it. So we are already familiar with C1, C2, C4 and C8. According to this formula, we are putting the respective values. Let us consider if 8 bit is like this, then the C1, C2, C4, C8 looks like this. And hence the final value, which is 0, 1, 1, 1 for the given bit. Assuming that if there is an error, if it occurs in this position, then what happens? We'll see. If it is under error, bit 3, then it becomes 1 instead of 0. Then the C1, C2, C4 and C8 values are like this. 0, 0, 0, 1. That is 0, 0, 0, 1. So the previous value 0, 1, 1, 1 XOR with 0, 0, 0, 1 and finally it is 0, 1, 1, 0. That indicates 6, means 6th position is nothing but D3 position. These are the references. Thank you.